Hello everyone, welcome to Operation Heimsahlung. A few minutes ago I played Operation Artemis, so I was like, what I'm gonna play next? I realized that I only have four DOS mods in my notebook, and this was one of them. So I'm gonna play Operation Heimsahlung by WSJ or Wolf Scabbers Jones, who is known for amazing DOS mods that he made ahead of, pretty much ahead of time with what he did. Coming of the Storm, as you've seen, the Castle Totenkopf Project Eisenritter. I haven't played original Castle Totenkopf, and I haven't played Project Eisenritter, but I have played Castle Totenkopf SDL, and I have also played Coming of the Storm, but the LZ Wolf remake, porting it to LZ Wolf version by Orca. So I've already set my controls. The mouse sensitivity is fine. Oh, run is left shift. Oh, it doesn't change, so I guess it will still work. Also, I've noticed that in those mods, which I run in those books, obviously, even though I have that screen recording option that it should always be on top, I can't seem to be able to get that thing here, so I have to pray I won't accidentally stop my recording, which I hope I won't. So in those mods, if I use the screen recording, it doesn't show, or even if I have the option to show on top. Okay, I really hope this won't be crashing, because I have to do change view as well. All right, kind of reminds me of Speed Red Star. You have just a knife, you are in the forest, not knowing what awaits you. So I've watched 100% LP by Russian Storm of this mod, and that's pretty much everything I know about this mod. I don't really remember map layouts or anything much else. Where did the guy go? Oh, here he is. I know the knifing works kind of different in DOS. But I got my first pistol ammo. Damn, the pistol sound is quite loud. I heard someone. Alarm, alarm. Okay, so I actually can't use left shift for running. Wait a second here. Also, I haven't read this. Is there something new? I'll check. Just a second. Oh man, I didn't press the thingy to change the button. Okay, what do we have in read this? Okay, thank you for downloading Operation Heimsahlung with some TC by me, Wolf Scabbers Jones. Funny name, huh? Oh, not really. This is my third add-on, and like my other add-ons, I've added some things to the source code, including new enemies and sound effects. The game is difficult, but not impossible to win. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so I read this story? Okay, I won't be reading these, so just check out these. Okay, we have many different health. Cold meal and hot meal, schnapps. Pill, that's extra life. We have armor in this, and this type of crates. We have weapons, knife, Luger MP40, Venom minigun, and silenced Sten. Nazis, we have harmful objects, landmines, alarms. Stealth tactics. Sometimes the use of stealth will be essential to your survival. This means that you will have to make sure that enemies won't hear you and that no alarms will be sounded. In order to achieve stealth, only use silent weapons, i.e. knife or Sten. Also make sure to dispatch your enemy quickly so that he is unable to shoot. If he fires a shot, other guards may hear it. Finally, if you see an alarm box, try to destroy it with a silent weapon before it goes off. Well, that's interesting. So there are stealth tactics in this game. I have to keep that in mind. Interesting. The enemy. Each enemy listed on the next page comes in two different uniforms, Wehrmacht and SS. Wehrmacht troops are the common German soldiers. They wear greenish-gray uniforms. SS troops are less common, but they are tougher and better trained. They wear black uniforms with red swastika armbands. So we have guards, infantry officers, machine gunner, venom soldier, panzer, sergeant gunter, so that's the boss, I guess, crazy Kurtz, and Gertrud Gross. Just what you needed, the big sister from the Gross family. In general, Schwarzensturm. Alright, so here is the story. I'm not gonna read it, sorry. So I'm just gonna... I'm gonna read it some other time myself later on, but you can just pause. You can just pause this if you want to read it. But the thing is, even if the mod has a story, I never really check any readmes. Only if there is the read this in the game. Sorry. I'm going a little bit faster than I should have. Alright. Okay, so I can use left shift now to run. That's what I like. That's what I like. Left shift to run. Okay, I'm here at the start. Okay, some weapons here. Oh! Damn, the pistol sound effect is really loud. Also, how to get there? I don't think there are any secrets like this. I guess you can... Like, the bush secrets are a little weird if you think about it. So maybe you can get it later on. Or maybe it's just a teaser. Could be. I wouldn't be surprised. So... Right, we have a big forest. Intruder! Alarm! Alarm! That's what they say, I believe. Okay, there is a house here. What does the house have? Give me the key. Some schnapps. And I got a gold key. So I guess I gotta go this way now. I did choose hardest difficulty. I keep forgetting. Yeah, I did. Oh hey, I found the door. Check the forest a little more. Oh man. Are there actually bush secrets around here? Because it seems like it, or it maybe some teasers. Like they tease you that there's a secret or something, but maybe fake wall? That's one thing that comes into my mind. I have no idea. So I'll just proceed further. Hopefully I can live with how these secrets or whatever that is I don't know where I've seen this vault before. Okay, no secrets. Alright, we have landmines. So I'll save here. That's how it's pronounced. Okay. All right. Okay, I don't know how the mines look like. Okay, I see one. Okay, so a little gray pixels on the ground. Seriously, man, and that sound effect so loud. Damn, I have not noticed that. There is health here, though. I really need to be more careful. I'll put in a knife so I have better visibility. There is a mine right there. A mine right there. Okay, I don't see any mine. Where am I going? Just some treasure. No enemies here, because why would there be an enemy if there are mines around? I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Oh, nice. I got the door. Nice. I believe this is the end. Okay. Right. Secret. All right, some armor. Damn, these guys take quite a beating. Okay, we are in the toilet. No toilet secret? Apparently not. Well, that's a bad toilet. Get him. Nice, you got the first weapon. Right. Gold key. That sounded like English, what they said. Like, stop him or something. That didn't sound like German. Oh, the steampunk gives a lot of health, so... It gave me 13%. Like, I had 87, so... I don't know if it gives 15. Nice, secret! Alright. Some more gold bars. So BJ is rich. Okay, seems like nothing more in this room. Oh, gold key door right here. We are outside. This guy. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Okay. So we have a fake wall usage in this mod. I had no clue. I had no clue, actually, so I guess that's how we get the secrets in the first map. Yeah, that had to be it. That's good to know, and the Big Mac Kid gives 30% health. Right? This kind of looks like a submarine textures. Okay. Oh, wrong. This. Okay. I want to do some quick saves now. Try to do some quick saves. Genaken! I don't know what that means, but yeah, that's what I hear. Genaken! Alright, so we are. It really feels like some kind of submarine. It seems like there are four keys in this mode, too. Okay, where am I going? Wrong way. There is some more ammo. Oh, mine! Kinda sounds like... I don't know how it is called in English. Great! I'm not careful. Word puzzle? Like, you know, you... Oh mine. Like, oh my, oh mine. How is that called? A pun? A pun, right? P-U-N. Pun. Like, you... It sounds very similar to something else, like, oh my, or oh mine. Oh yeah, oh mine. And a satisfying explosion when it explodes. Like, it's loud but very satisfying sound effect. I don't know where I'm going, I'll be honest. These forest maps always used to confuse me. And as there are no auto map, there is no auto map, I have no clue what I'm doing. Medkit? Alright, I needed that. A west? No enemies here again. We are not surprised that the enemies don't want to wander into territories with mines, which are supposed to get me, not them. Unlike in speed res when they just go into them. These are intelligent Nazis. These are not stupid dumbasses. Apparently. Okay, what do we have here? Some ammo clips, some trucks, some chests or barrels. Not sure if that's chest or barrel. Kinda looks like both. We have some guns here. Some cold food near oven. And a silver key. Do I really have to go back now? Through that mine area? Apparently I have to. But at least the mines don't hurt that much. Okay. That's like the only positive that they don't hurt as much. I'll just be hugging the left wall. Yeah, I came from this way. I believe there was a locked door I couldn't open. But I know these maps won't be like every single map, so I really don't mind a little hedge maze for in the first few maps. But not like in a whole mode. Genaken! The one here? Okay, on the left side. Okay, hopefully no mines around here. And no enemies. And... oh, I got 100% kills. Okay, so we are still outside. Come on! Okay, a tree is blocking my way here. Okay, dead end. Oh, that sounds like if he was drowning or something. Drowning in his own blood. Possibly.
An intruder! Alarm! Alarm!
I like how he kept saying alarm, alarm, and he died. But that's because only one sound effect can be played in DOS. Alright, I have full ammo. That's the thing about Wolf's mods. Wolf's Cables Jones mods, that they have their interesting difficulty to them. For their age, amazing mods. But at least he gives good ammo and health. And that's the problem in the newer hard mods. And yes, I'm going to mention Wasserstein and Artemis. Though I haven't played much of Artemis, but I bet it's gonna be a problem in the whole mod. That there really needs to be at least a bit more health and ammo. Really. Mainly health. Oh man, I'm so lost. I really hope this is the last H-Maze map. Oh, we have a slaughter. All of these guys were just stalking in this weird maze. Oh, halt, halt! Where are you? Where are you, buddy? I really don't know where I'm going. Really, that sounded like there he is. Stop him! As if that the SS knew English. And I might be very wrong, but I really hear there he is. Stop him! And this one just says Genaken, which sounds like some kind of German word. I have no idea what that means. I know very little German, so... but I can read German, so... I think kinda. The thing is, except English language as a foreign language. Like French and German, I also learned French and German. I don't really remember... can't really remember the words, the meanings of words, like, in English. But I do like reading stuff in those languages. Like, reading is fun in different language. I find it more fun than actually learning the foreign words. Unlike English, where I think I'm trying my best and it's easy to learn. So, yeah. Get him! And that sounded like, come on! Come on! I really think that I'm just hearing things that they are speaking English. Some cabinets here, but I can't push them. I got the gold key. I have no idea where I'm going again. Oh, it's just back here. There are no mines around here, so that's good. Okay, here's the door. Wrong door. I have to find another locked door somewhere. But I mean, it all looks the same to me. These mazes. Again, this intruder. Come on. I wasn't in here because I found some enemies, but I haven't found a door. Okay, I should probably do this. Oh, this guy's dangerous. And this guy is really dangerous. And he takes a lot of hits. Right, I'm gonna save because I'm a little low on health. Guy? Oh, is there someone behind me? Doesn't seem like it. But there is some health. Alright. I wasn't inside at this room. Nothing much in there. Secret, maybe? No secret. There was another... this way, I think. Oh, yeah, I saw this. A wooden wall texture. Yeah. Okay, I'm full on... okay, it's just here. Okay. Okay, so so this is a little shortcut into this area, and there was a locked door this way. Yes, I with this guy. Yeah. You can really do just this. Two or three hits. Alright. Okay. Correct. I have correct key. Nothing really here, just some something. Some gold bars. Maybe secret. Oh god, we take some health. Oh, well, this is the exit. There was another locked door, right? Well, let's just go. Some classic songs by, I believe it's author's original work. These songs, just like his other mods. Okay. Medkits and some ammo. Okay, we are still outside. Oh, very big outside area. Another cannon guy. Which has health as some kind of tank. Don't understand how can a human get shot so much with such a puny guard. For a puny guard, he survives a lot. Okay, we have more guards. I'm loaded with ammo, so... Oh! Oh, let's go here. Let's just kill these guys. Okay, this guy just shoots rockets. This tank. See, I mentioned tank and I got a tank boss. Nice sound effects of the tank. Explosion and gold key. Okay, I can open this door. Oh, you got to be kidding. Another one of these. Okay, I can try only good two shots. Or only one shot. So much, so far this guy is the biggest threat I have faced in this mod. See? He just blasts you somehow. He just snipes you somehow. Good reflexes for a puny Nazi guard, I gotta say. Oh, we have lock doors here. I'll take this. Okay, I'm back at the start. Some health, some barrels, and another one of these guys. Of course. I'll just do this. Or... Oh man. A little annoying, these guys. They are annoying. A little bit. I'm joking. is quite annoying. But I guess I'm gonna get better weapons later on to deal with these guys. Hopefully. Because they aren't just guns with this ammo type in this mod. Yeah. And he even puts the silver key right near him, so BJ gets annoyed. And I got annoyed with BJ. Literally just the one turret guy. Guarding the key. Oh, this is the starting room. So I'm guessing back here. Back this area, yes. This area. Alright, it seems like we are going... Oh! We are going... To a building, finally. But we had to deal with the chain gunner, which startled me a little bit. Panzer. So that was Panzer. The tank. Makes sense. Oh, nice song. Obviously the music is good, I've already mentioned. Classic Wolf Scales Jones soundtracks. Any secrets? I'm not gonna search for anything. Actually, maybe pushing these walls. Nothing. Alright, some food. Oh nice, we have alarm! We actually have alarm! I can't hear anything because when the alarm is going. Can't hear anything else. It gives you a feeling that the alarm is so loud that you can't hear anything else. It's... It's really funny, actually. It works with the DOS only one sound you can hear. Oh, hi Hitler. Die alarm. That is amazing, like. For the fact how old this mod is, and you have a decoration that you can shoot, that's amazing. Like, in a way, it's a decoration, you know what I mean. Like, an object like this, and you can shoot it, and something different happens. Very, very, very ahead of time with his modding skills. Okay, I can just get this ammo even though I don't need it. But as we know, he is generous with ammo. Where did I not go? Here. Oh. have some ammo here. Maybe secret? Yeah, there was a secret. Okay, first treasure chests I've found, I think. Okay. Oh, it just leads back here. This room. Come on! Come on!
There he is.
I'll just stay here for now. Okay. Probably some more dev guards in these rooms. Oh, different SS, different Nazi guards. A little more of beating. All right. Locked the door here. Some skeletons with gray pants and secret. Okay. I found first golden helmets. Okay, this is not the correct locked door. And here's the door. Oh, we are in the submarine again. Somehow. I believe Operation Lesser Shoots uses these textures in the first episode. And I also believe Green Arrow uses these, but blue versions of these textures. I could be wrong. I don't know which other mod uses these textures, but these two come into my mind. Alright, silver key. Locked door. I don't know if I was in every door. I was here. I was there too. Some armor. I was here. I wasn't here, but I don't need this. This leads back into this area. Oh, where did these guys come from? Toilet secret, please. Don't really need this, but we have a toilet secret, so this is a great toilet, obviously. I guess I didn't check all these rooms. Okay, I check them all now. And this is not the way to go. This way, maybe? Not this way. No, not this way. And not this way either. Oh, I think here. Yeah, here, yes. Yeah, I expected some kind of slaughter for some reason. Oh, we have some knights. I don't know where this texture comes from. Isn't it from blood? Maybe? Not really sure. Alrighty. 4-6. This song, wasn't this one in the Coming of the Storm? I feel like it was. I'll just camp in my elevator. Not the most safest way, but with the ammo I have, I should handle this just fine. There's a lot of these. Black uniform SS. And a very big hallway. Okay, so this is a wraparound. Oh, this was a very lucky push. I'm always very lucky with lucky pushes, with the push falls. I don't know how I do it. I really don't. I can really say that this mod definitely double with pistol starts as other both Scabbles Jones mods, as he's very generous with ammo. Locked door here. Okay, some ammo I don't need. There's another locked door here. Okay. Expert guards coming from these two rooms, yes. Because they seemed like that they might be connected. Let's make this a little more interesting. Okay. Oh, okay. Thank you. The guy took quite a beating. Will there be more guys coming from these locked doors? I can open these doors though. Oh man. Checking these rooms for stuff. Okay, we have something similar here. Probably nothing in these rooms except some food. Not sure where to go. Quite a big area. Oh, I wasn't here. Okay, let's use some chain gun. There is so much ammo. Why not use some chain gun? Right. Secret, maybe? Suspicious walls, but no. Gold key. Not sure, was there a locked door around here? There are two. Okay, they are not connected. About this door. Okay, that goes outside. That was here already. Okay. It feels like all the guards in this mod has those, the same alerting sounds, like all those various alerting sounds. It seems like it. So you don't really know what you face from the regular guards if you just hear those alert sound effects. Quite a slaughter room. Nice. And we have a bronze key. So a first map that gives us a third key. Secret maybe? One of these walls. Yeah. There is this secret. And a big pill. That I don't need, but I'll just take it. There may be more locked doors around here. I'll take this armor. I was here. Um, I did find that. What about here? Okay, I was in both rooms already. Where was the locked door? This is what I don't remember. Locked door. Locked door which I haven't opened yet. There was nothing there. Oh, here. Yes, here. Oh, just an exit with no enemies. Really, no enemies? Okay. Alright. Oh, nice song. So far I haven't died. It's not that difficult, you know. But for its times it was really difficult mod. But it doesn't mean it doesn't have its challenges. I know Project Eisenritter is something else. Project Eisenritter, yep. From what I've heard, it's really difficult. I'll try that one sometime. Sometime. Not sure when. Oh, okay. It's just another elevator. And another one here. Still no boss though. Ah, Panzer. Panzer was a boss, okay. The Panzer tank. Okay, so this is what we are dealing with in this map. Large hallway. And I'll just go back here and get everything. It's in my way. Alright. Nicely cleared. Then I'm gonna check these rooms now. Large flamethrower dudes with his cheesy puffs. I feel like this mod should not have any ammo. Armor, sorry, not ammo, of course. I feel like the armor makes it a lot easier. That's my opinion, of course. I don't know how much the armor influences how much damage I take. But I really think it makes it a lot easier. And it's tough not to... It's tough to die. Really, for me at least. Any secret? Maybe not. Okay, let's go this way now. Oh, there were some doors. This one is so locked. Yeah, looks like the armor takes half the damage I take, so yeah, I feel like the armor is making this mod kind of easy. Just my opinion, of course. Easier. Like, it's not easy, like, you know. It is challenging, but the fact that I can survive more with the armor makes it a lot easier. I'll just blaze through here. Door here. Okay, it leads here. And we are right here. Okay, so this is connected. Right, there was a big party in this room, it seems like. And these two were probably sleeping. Quite a heavy patrolling in this room. Or should I say hallway? Got the bronze key, I think. I'll check the other side. There was a locked door here. Right, correct way. Okay, it's this kind of maze. This kind of little maze. I'm wondering when the mutants will be back. There's a silver key. Oh, we have this guy. A lot easier to deal with from distance with a chain gun. Okay, my armor is out, and I'm back with 100 armor. So yeah, it's just me, but the armor, nah. I don't think it was needed. I'm not criticizing, okay? It's just my opinion. I got the silver key. Alright, so this is the other side of these rooms. Let's check these rooms first. I can withstand some cheesy buffs. Locked. Another one of these patrolling.
What intruder?
right. Little office with last key. I haven't seen what cover it was. It was the key slot far right down, right? The last one. Haven't noticed the cover. Door. I'll get some health and I'm out of here. Oh, only 40%, 14% secrets. Right. I think I'll stop. Not sure or not then maybe. Either after map 10 or on map 10. Yeah, I'm surely intruding this big party going on here. Bronski. Interesting white texture, it's some kind of chandelier, I guess. Yep, probably. And these lamps too, a little different. And I admit, really wasn't looking at the map, at the lamp textures. So I pretty much just noticed that they are kind of different. Kinda sorry, I don't really know what to say much, but I'm actually quite at possible death here. I'm kinda careless and I haven't noticed that I don't have armor yet. They are not handled to me right away anymore. The armor, I mean. But it's good, like I said, I don't mind. See? Finally, all on health. But there's some help here. Saved me right on time. Oh, we have a boss. I've seen this enemy. I think it was the infamous Weltgericht. I think it was Weltgericht. Or, I think it was from Outgerich, yes. Oh, man. That hurt. That really hurt. Ooh, I found armor when I needed it, and health too. I'm saved again from my first death. Okay, I'm not going here yet. Any enemies? Still haven't found the... Wait, the alarm stopped. Maybe you just can't hear the alarm in this hallway if the door is closed. Yeah. Where is it? It's not here. Where's the alarm? Here somewhere? I see some enemies there. But they're also on the other side. Man, I can't hear anything. Even not noticing that I'm getting hurt. Oh, there are these guys. Oh yeah. These fun guys. Not sure if we can even go into those rooms. Doesn't seem like it. But I wanna get those guys, just as a little challenge. But I need more health. And I don't know where the alarm is either. I haven't found the source of alarm. Maybe it's hidden somewhere. Okay, I wasn't in this toilet room. Alright. Oh! Secret. That is some kind of light on the wall, I think. Oh! I did find the... Yeah, the... silenced gun. Seems like it uses different ammo. Oh, there is some health left in the party room. I can go back. Like you can really. Okay, that guy's dead. Oh. Huh, see, I almost died. I just wanted to make it kind of exciting. Is there any more health and ammo? Armor, yes. Armor's here. And some health in here. Alright. I'm good to go. Sergeant Gunter. Okay, so this was Sergeant Gunter. That's what SGT means, right? Sergeant. Alright. So it seems like the trend is each fourth map there is a boss. By the secret, they pushed the walls anyway. Damn. Another lucky find. Wanted to use the gun a little bit. Oh, wait a second, it uses the same ammo. So, you know, it's better than this gun now, because this one is silenced. But I still like using chain gun from time to time. This one's locked. I thought there was a gun that uses different ammo in this mod. I like that there's a different intruder alarm gun. Different voice that says the same phrase as the as some other guards. I got silver key, I think. There was a door here. Okay, it does a sound effect. I just couldn't hear it. Toilet secrets. Oh no, no toilet secret. Maybe this? No. Not these either, okay. Okay, so nothing really important in this area. Seems like it, that there is not. Ronski. Bronski, not for this door, but I've seen other locked door somewhere around here. Not this way. This way? No, not this way. Here. There is a push wall here. Some golden helmets. Okay, these guys have different alerting sound effects than the rest of the enemies, I think. What is neat? A diamond with two swords. Well, those two on the left and right look like swords crossing by making that X. And there is also a sword on top of the diamond. Interesting. Is this a mine? Yes, it is. As I said, I don't hear the sound effect. Thanks to the other sound effect that was going. So yeah, there are mines inside for a change. They are more easily seen on the grey ground than on the black ground. Push wall, maybe? Nope. Okay, here's a push wall. Alright, chain gun. Bedrooms, like, you know, crowded bedrooms, that bedroom with an intruder. Alarm. What does these guys have different sound effects? I like how the an American. I think that one guy said, an American. I don't know what that guy was saying. Harsh title or I don't know what that is. That's what I hear. Harsh title. I don't know. I have no idea. Achtung Americana. Yeah. Look out, an American. I think that's what that means. Achtung Americana. It's the American! It's the American! Seems like these guys can speak English as well. Yep. It's the American! An intruder! Alarm! Alarm! why, but it's so funny. The way he says the phrase, it's kind of comical. For unknown reasons. Secret? No. But I think I got the gold key or silver key. Gold key, I think. The mines. Okay, there was this door. Either this door or this door. Stop him!
Alarm!
Alarm! It really makes it more lively when you hear so many different sound effects when they get alerted. Oh, the American's mine. I think that's... Yeah, the guy said the American's mine. It never fails to make me laugh for some reason. Some push wall. Nope. There was a door in one of these, right? Yes. Right. It also looked like a silver key. Just maybe a little different color. Can't really notice the difference. Oh, this last room looks kinda gross. You have skeletons, puddles of blood, destroyed walls. Okay, I'll get this guy. Yes. Okay, I'm not even gonna check for health. Ooh, first map where I got everything. Okay, I think I'm done. I'll finish the... the mod in another video. I think I'll only need another video to finish this mod. So I'm about halfway done, I think. Alright, we have mind menu music for this map. Okay, I think I saved map just in case. Okay. So this was Operation Heimsalong, great stuff. Wolfskevus Jones never disappointed, like his mods never disappoint. So thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you again later. Bye bye.